Yeah, I don't really think this production brings anybody closer to Jesus.
Hello! Excuse me.
Would you like a drink, Hedwig?
I would love a drink, Hedwig. Thank you.
What can I get for you, Hedwig?
Something exotic and strong.
Well, how about a Portuguese power bottle?
There's something on time.
Oh, well, have this instead, please.
Why, thank you, Hedwig. Now I must go sing a song.
Oh, well, go get him. Knock it away, bitch.
I got a sweet tooth for licorice shops and jelly rolls. Hey, sugar daddy, Otto needs some sugar in his bowl. Woo-hoo! I lay out my china on the linen and polish up the throne. If you got some sugar for me, sugar daddy, bring it home.
Let's give our attention to the three people who are directing us.
Let's grab the glasses. You're my orange blossom, honey bear.
Oh, yes, you are.
Hey, baby.
You buy me Versace blue jeans and black designer underwear.
I mean, she represents that part in all of us that is really just balls out and wants to do whatever the hell that you want to do.
Let's wrestle like the disco dancing jet set.
Sexually liberated to this experience.
Oh, Nick, whoa. We're going that way in the scenario.
Woo! Looks like we got some sugar daddies in the house tonight.
Oh, yeah, I see one over there.
Oh, and there's one over there.
And it's especially hard because I'm playing a character that's so different from me physically because he's a man. And so I have to stand there as a man for 10 minutes when I'm very obviously like, hi, I'm Teresa.
When Hedwig goes shopping, we send it to be
sweet. Hi, hi, hi!
They swallow the wild flowers and get nectar for the queen.
I mean, you can feel that cavity,
sweetie. Well, everything you bring me, he's got me tripping like a honeycomb.
If you got some sugar for me, sugar daddy, bring it home.
Wow. House is open.
Thank you, open house.
And a hyperallergenic dog.
No,
oh, I want
one.
All.
It's
oh. On. Oh, I want.
So she's coming up on.
Whiskey and red cigarettes.
I'm on a bike with high speed death.
A water pink.
A crazy dog. And a hyperallergenic dog. Oh, I want all the luxuries of the modern age. Every item on every page. In my million buddy catalog.
Oh, baby! Something's crossed my mind, and I think you look so fine.
In a velvet dress with heels and an ermine stole.
Ooh, Luther, darling, heaven knows I've never put on women's clothes
except for once my mother's camisole.
So you think only a woman